So Breakaway Student Ministries, our home really is the venue, 6-8 building. Our offices are here. Almost everything we do happens in this building. We've got a great staff that have been together for a number of years. You don't find that everywhere.
Hi, my name is Todd Peterson. I'm the high school director here at Asbury. And on Sunday mornings, we do a really neat, it's kind of an interactive Bible study. We use a lot of video. I'm really trying to create some discussion, really trying to throw out a lot of questions of how does a teenager really follow Jesus in today's culture? So we'd love to see you.
Hey, welcome back to Junior High. I'm Mark Fowler, and I work with junior high students also. That's 7th, 8th, and 9th graders. We have another hour on Sunday mornings. It's 11 o'clock, and it's a much smaller hour, but we have fun, and we talk about the Bible and Jesus and how that relates to your life. So if you want to come join us, that would be awesome. But I also want to let you know, too, that we do a lot with parents. If we don't minister to families as well as students, then we're not doing what God has called us to do. We have parenting classes that we can direct you to. You can call and talk to us about your students. Students, you can call and talk to us about your parents. We'd love to talk to you. Just give us a call.
Welcome to Junior High Ministry at Asbury. I'm Marsha Baker, and I get the privilege to hang out with you guys. At 9:15 on Sunday mornings, we have some really cool upbeat programming upstairs in the big room. We do some really cool upfront games that get you involved, and we dig into the Word of God and just learn about what it means to be a follower of Jesus. Come join us sometime.
Hi, my name is Amy. I'm with Asbury Student Ministry, work with high school kids, 10th, 11th, and 12th. Wanted to share with you one of the opportunities that we have here at our church. Sometimes it can seem overwhelming to walk in the doors and there's big groups, big crowds, but we have small groups that meet on Sunday nights, and this is usually 10 to 12 people. Great time to come and get plugged in with other people that are around your age to learn about God's Word, who God is and what He has for your life, to have some accountability and to have some good old fun. So if that sounds interesting to you, we would love to get you plugged in. So please call us.
So if you're looking for a place to grow as a Christian, we'd love to help you and your family to grow. Come and join us sometime.